I says to Pauline, I says, now we're in Walmart, let me go and see what kind of bras they have. So I tell you, I could cry because we looked at the bras, nothing. I've lost all that weight, you see.
You don't have any boobs anymore.
I've got nothing left. See. So.
You can get a training bra.
No, well, I looked at all the woman. She's like me. She laughed and it made me laugh, but I could have cried.
Yeah.
She says, she got the tape measure, the woman that works there. She says, well, tell me what you were looking for. I said, this is the only one I've got left. This is the one I've got on. That's where it's opening in the front. And they had all kinds of bras. So she measured me. She measured me. She said, what size do you usually take? I said, well, I was making like 36B. I said, because now I've lost all this weight. So she measured me. She said, you're only 30. Oh, God, I'm only 30 around there.
Oh, yeah.
And I thought, damn. See, I get mad right away. I get mad right away. Because we've been sitting all that time, and here I thought I'd get a bra, you know. And it's just, everything just seemed to run bad for me. Everything. I don't know what I do. Like my eyes. The guy, there was two doctors, Bill. They kept my eye in the wrong place.
Oh, really?
And what am I going to, there's nothing I can do about it.
Right.
See? I've only got the one eye.
Yeah.
I can see good out of this eye, but this one, see, as soon as I start to close it, it just, you can see it like that, and then in there, yeah. And they left a stitch in.
Yeah.
Because they said, like this other doctor says, I've been going to the doctor, and he says, oh, that's all right. He says, I've not hurt nothing. So you can just keep that in, you know, it's not hurting, you know, but it's everything else. It's just, these bother me. I take the pain pills to keep the pain down from my eye. Otherwise, my eye just, the water comes out, it just keeps running and running, and the pain is terrible. And